headed straight back in first time, and there's the first goal of the afternoon for Van der Laar. Then Powell, who's so strong, and he knocks the ball in, and it's 2-0 now. Beautifully slotted home by Paul Simpson. There's a useful flick. McCarthy will apply some pressure, and McCarthy's going to score the simplest of goals, gifted to him by a dreadful mistake in defence.
The move up the table was starting to happen. It was still